Since Wei Lin helped us learn the approximate location of the stealth boat, MI6 and the Chinese secret police have agreed to join forces. You and Wei Lin will approach the stealth boat by raft. You'll then board the boat and communicate its exact position to me while Wei Lin creates a diversion. Stay alert for further instructions. Carver may be armed with the missing nuclear warhead, so proceed with caution.
See if you can find the engine room and stop this boat.
I know what to do.
Right, I'll look for a communications terminal and relay our position.
James, be careful.
Sign of bond. What do I pay you for? We're ready to launch the missile. Find him!
You're not such a bad agent after all. I found this key. You might need it.
Thanks. Make your way back to the engine room to stop the boat, and this time try not to get captured. I'm gonna find Carver.
Got it. Meet you at the raft.
Still trying to write a happy ending? Too bad you're missing the key part of the story. I'm afraid you'll need this to disarm the missile.
Carver, you can't win. The British and Chinese navies are closing in as we speak.
Your heroic attempts are pathetic. Kill him! This should punch up my headlines for tomorrow.
I think your story's over, Elliot.
Far from it, you ignorant fool. You see, I've set this boat to self-destruct in 3 minutes. You'll never escape in time. Tomorrow never dies.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. T-minus 3 minutes and counting.
Missile launch aborted.
Let's go! Hold on!
Tommy Tallarico Studios.